Warriors had the absolute game of his life in the grand final, played an ultimate mascot. They've been through some tough days as a footy club. And this group has dragged their culture back, and now they sit here victorious. They had the burden of 57 years hanging over their shoulder. It's gone now.
Of course, really congratulations, man. You put this team up on your shoulders and you've given them the ultimate occasion.
Oh, man, it's just incredible. You know, you get emotional talking to the players and talking to everyone. The heartache of our supporters over a long period of time. We have a special group of players. We have a special club. And you know, we've done it 57 years. It's been a long time. And it's like all the people back in Melbourne, all the families that can't be here, they're enjoying it because this group's going to enjoy it.
I know you probably haven't thought about it as coach, but are you guys staying in WA? What are you going to do in the next 1 or 2 days?
Yeah, we'll stay here for 4 or 5 days, finish the season off the right way, obviously celebrate together. But, you know, ultimately, we can't wait to get home. See our family, friends, and all the supporters back in Melbourne. You know, obviously it's been a really tough time. They should be incredibly proud of their club. It's unbelievable.
Early stages, third quarter, Dogs kick the first two of the quarter. What are you thinking?
Oh, look, we're under pressure, especially behind the ball. We're less than conscious behind the ball. But then our mid sister game and their centre bounce work was unbelievable late in that quarter. We started to get on top of the game. So as the game went on, just got our work from our run and then mental stood up.
Those groups do incredible things like that.
They do. We were challenged tonight. We're incredibly close, united, and that's what makes a special group. They do it for each other.
Go get 'em, Tiger. Please subscribe and press the bell icon. Thank you.